Walk across the room, you hear Stridor. Here's what it might be. It could be an inhalation burn. It could be Croup. Could be epiglottitis. Could be a foreign body airway. And finally, it could be anaphylaxis.